on Friday video time. Friday video time. What if you knew what you really wanted to do with your life? And not only that, what if you knew exactly where to start and how to get to the finish line? Well, I receive at least one daily email in my inbox that goes like this. Oh my, if only I knew. I keep hearing about this all-knowing fairy that appears out of the blue with her pointy wand and bibbidi-bobbidi-boos your tummy aches and diarrhea. And we seem to be growing into this culture that thinks that information is all that you need to cure everything. You know this is true if you find yourself saying stuff like, well, I need to figure this out before I can do that. Or, I need to have my ducks aligned before I can get that project started that I really want to do. Or, oh, this is my favorite. Oh, I have to research a little bit more for a little while longer so I can be really ready and prepared to do what I want to be doing. I'm not ready yet. I have to do some research first to be able to really be ready. A lot of pressure for the all-knowing fairy, don't you think? And no offense to the knowledge gods, but I happen to think that information is not the cure to everything. As a matter of fact, and yes, I'm going to go there, and I know I'm going to get a ton of unsubscribes for this, but I have to speak my mind. I believe that information is the worst, and I mean the worst enemy to taking action. And Darth Vader is a close second. I think you already know what to do. You know when you have to find a broom to clean the mess that you have on your blog sidebar. I think you know when you have to reshoot your product photography because your 20/20 vision cannot even see beyond the blur. I think you already know if you need to fix your copy because it's making people yawn. You know why? Because you are people, and if you're yawning, that's a sign. I don't blame you for attributing all this power to information. Because everywhere that we turn, there's a coach coaching, an advisor advising, an expert experting. And I don't want to dismerit these educators because they have a place in the large scheme of things. But today is not about them and their importance. It's about you. You need to know that you have all that you need right now to take action right now. Deep down, I know you trust this too, because you've already tried the I'm gonna read this one more book, or I'm going to seek this one more tidbit of insight, and little has changed. I have to research first. Research. When you were learning how to walk, did you Google how to walk? Did you buy the latest walking application? Did you have to go to Harvard to earn a walking degree? Did you have to buy a Walking for Dummies book? No, of course not. You started walking and you fell a lot. And you probably got bruises. But for all you know, today you're a walking genius. And that's all that matters. So why do you think it should be any different now? What do you think you need to know first? What do you think will happen if all of a sudden wisdom descends from the heavens? Let's table that for a minute. For today, and just for today, I want you to pretend that the all-knowing fairy visits your doorstep. And this is not a genie I'm talking about where you only get three wishes. I'm talking about a fairy. So ask away, my friend, and observe what happens. See if you would act differently. See, now that the hesitations and the crap excuses are gone, see if you fully are able to embody knowing and owning all that you need to transcend from success to significance. What happens now? I'm curious to hear your experience. I missed you so much last week, so I hope you don't shy away from raising your hand and letting me know that you're here. And if it's not too much to ask, please share this video with anyone that you know will highly benefit from listening to this message. Thank you so much for being here, for being my post-Sandy medicine, for your endless love, and I adore you too. Catch you again next time. Bye-bye. I'm not ready yet. I have to do some more research for Friday video. I'm not ready yet. No. I'm not ready yet. I have to do some research to be able to say what I want to say for my audience that's waiting for me. No, no, I'm not ready. I'm not ready. One more chapter. One more minute, please.